See, brand name. Brand names mean shit. You see?
Shut the fuck up!
Go ahead, Frank. I'm sorry about that bullshit. Blue Magic. That's a brand name. Like Pepsi. That's a brand name. I stand behind it. I guarantee it. They know that, even if they don't know me any more than they know the chairman of General Mills.
What the fuck are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is when you chop my dope down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5%, and then you call it Blue Magic, that is trademark infringement. You understand what I'm saying?